Oh, I should give you my background. I'm not from America. I was born in Australia, and I'm from a little town in Australia called Tenterfield. Give me some Australian music there. Waltzing Matilda, you know Waltzing Matilda. So, picture this. My grandfather sitting on the veranda, sewing saddles, and me next to him, little eight-year-old boy, tap dancing. Oh, God. Yeah, so he was good at telling stories. He used to tell me stories and stuff to try and keep me quiet. Didn't work too good, but instead of going into saddle making, I guess I went into storytelling. The late George Woolnough, he worked on High Street, lived on Manors. 52 years he sat on his veranda and made his saddles. And if you had questions about sheep or flowers or dogs, you just ask the saddler. He lived without sin. They're building a library for him. Time is a traveler, Tenterfield saddler, turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo, I think I see kangaroo up ahead. The son of George Woolnough went off and got married and had a war baby. But something was wrong, and it's easier to drink than go crazy. And if there were questions about why the end was so sad, well, George had no answers about why a son ever has need of a gun. Time is a traveler, Tenterfield saddler, turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo, I think I see kangaroo up ahead. The grandson of George has been all around the world, lives no special place. He changed his last name and he married a girl with an interesting face. He'd almost forgotten them both, because in this life that he leads, there's nowhere for George in his library or a son with a gun to belong. Except in this song, time is a traveler, Tenterfield saddler, turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo, think I see kangaroo up ahead. Oh, time is a meddler, Tenterfield saddler, make your bed. Fly away, cockatoo, down on the ground, deem you up ahead. Time is a tale teller, Tenterfield saddler, turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo, I think I see kangaroo.